I don't know if it's ever happened in football. The same two guys in the same stage all the time. So it's not easy.